And now a deadly crash in Tarpon Springs is now under investigation. This is video just in from the corner of East Tarpon Avenue and US 19. Someone on a motorcycle colliding with a pickup truck tonight. Paramedics taking them to the hospital where they both died from their injuries. Police are trying to figure out exactly what led up to that crash.